Hi, everyone. This video is about how to fix Windows search not working in 5 ways. Solution 1 End Cortana Process. Right-click the search box to choose Task Manager. Find Cortana and right-click it to choose End Task. Solution 2 Restart the search service. Press the Windows and R keys together to open the Run dialog. Type Services MSC in the box and click OK. Find Windows search and right-click it to choose Restart. Solution 3 Rebuild the index. Open Control Panel. In the pop-up window, choose Indexing Options to continue. Then, click the Advanced button and click the Rebuild button. Solution 4 Run System File Checker. Type CMD in the search box. Choose Run as Administrator in the right panel. In the pop-up command prompt window, type SFC Scano and press Enter. You should exit command prompt after verification 100% completes. Solution 5 Run Search and Index Troubleshooter. Press the Windows and R keys together to open the Run dialog. Type Control Panel in the box and click OK. In the pop-up window, choose Troubleshooting. Next, click View All. Then, click Search and Indexing. In the pop-up window, click Next to continue. Next, you need to check the problems you have encountered and click Next to go on. Describe your problem and click Try these repairs as an administrator. Then, the troubleshooter will detect the problems and try to fix them. Thanks for watching. For any questions, please leave comments or contact us via support@minitool.com.